Raider.
How long ago did this happen?
About an hour and a half ago.
Where did they take you to?
Queen of the Valley Hospital.
What did the perpetrators look like?
A bunch of mop heads.
Mop heads?
Yeah.
Some niggas with some dreads.
Who told you that, this girl?
How the fuck she know? She saw it?
Now, I ain't one to gossip, but I'ma keep it silent. I think she why he got it.
Now, the fact ain't been proven, but I think that nigga was goosin'.
Who?
The perpetrator, my nigga. I think that nigga was goosin' too.
Well, where the brawl at?
She cut, she probably gone for days.
She was in the car with him, but she didn't get hit. She only got a graze.
A graze?
You mean to tell me that bitch only got a flesh wound? And our nigga up in there brain dead, laying up in the ICU room?
Was these some clown niggas or some reptile, but really get down niggas?
Where them niggas from? What side of town? I'ma split they crown, nigga.
Don't even look over there. Act like we ain't tripping.
The next few days, partner came up
missing.
Don't even look over there.
Act like we ain't tripping.
The next few days, partner came up missing.
The art of storytelling.
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 What you think we oughta do?
Yeah.
We gotta outthink them niggas. See, it take a fool to catch a fool. Anybody got any pictures?
Go to their MySpace page.
Bet you one of them right.
I can almost guarantee you'll find a flick with the rest of them in the back.
Every since I received the disturbing news, every since I ain't been sober, we gotta react right now, my nigga. We can't wait for the shit to blow over.
Well, I've been doing a little bit of homework, and I know this broad to know his cousin. And his cousin know this dude, he on Belushi. And he mixing that shit with the pay-pay. And dude be around the way-way. And it just so happened, you know, with a nigga that pulled the trigger, stay late.
His head at,
be hiding his yola and keeping his fucking bread at.
His bread at,
his broccoli, his okra, his greens, his guns, and lead at.
Lead at.
Let him know that we got muscle. Let him know that we ain't weak.
Listen, all these spots that once come through there every day for a week.
We in the middle of a damn drought. Pucking them niggas out.
7.62s and 223s, showing them what we about.
Don't even look over there. Act like we ain't tripping.
The next few days, partner came up
missing.
Don't even look over there.
Act like we ain't tripping.
The next few days, partner came up missing.
The art of storytelling.
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 Yeah, man. Yeah, this Mac Russ, man. That nigga 40 water, man.
Mm-hmm.
Real nigga, man.
That's
yeah,
right.
I grew up with the nigga, man. I know he's solid. You hear me?
Tell him niggas, Russ. Tell him niggas, man.
But let me tell you something about what I had to do the other day, though, Lee.
Yeah,
but you gonna keep this on the hush, though, okay?
I had
my pit niners, man, right?
Uh-huh.
Getting all Dittenar Clintonos, man.
Yeah, it was
a situation, right?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, we got on it quick, though.
Quick? Hella quick?
Got on that nigga head, man. Yeah, got on his helmet, man. Yeah, it was ugly, E.
It was bad?
But check this out, man. Yeah, we monsters over here, man.
Hyenas.
You know, we don't got time to be playing with no niggas, no nothing, right?
Huh.
So we snapped that nigga up real quick, you know what I'm saying? Niggas jumped out on him and up.
What you do?
He out of there.
He's no longer?
No longer.
Don't even look over there. Act like we ain't tripping.
The next few days, partner came up
missing.
Don't even look over there.
Act like we ain't tripping.
The next few days, partner came up missing.
The art of storytelling.
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 What makes this day so special? I knew this boy.
Yeah.
Whose mama bought him up as best she could. It wasn't the lack of love that brought this boy down.
Amen.
It was the scourge of drugs and gangs. And what makes this day so special is we have now declared war upon this place.
Come on.
Been bullied too long by these sawed-off gangsters. These gangbangers, as they call themselves. And now it is time for Jesus hope, for the people of God to start banging back.
Amen.
Are we afraid of these hoodlums?
No.
I said, are we afraid of these terrorists?
No. Violence.
Violence. Silence!
Now silence the violence. He is here. Thug nigga of the year.
finna put it in you.